Hi, and welcome to this introduction to Art Conductor 8, a major new update to the collection of articulation switching templates from Babylonwaves. In recent years, orchestral libraries have become a lot more sophisticated, with many offering multiple articulations per instrument. Usually, this means you end up with a separate track for each articulation, and a project that looks like an explosion in a Lego factory. Art Conductor puts an end to all of this needless complexity. The collection of Logic Articulation Sets allows you to switch instrument articulations at a per-note level. And instead of using a dozen separate tracks to do this, Art Conductor uses only one. The number of commercial sample libraries we support is already at 600 and counting, and they all fit perfectly together. In other words, you'll be able to operate all your individual libraries as if they'd come from a single manufacturer. So let's have a look at how Art Conductor works. Here are some cellos with all the notes playing staccato. So it sounds a bit boring, right? Let's improve it. First, I'm going to load up the corresponding articulation set. Next, I'm going to replace a couple of the staccato notes with spiccatos and pizzicatos instead. To do this, I select the notes and choose New Articulations in the Piano Roll Editor. So even with this relatively small tweak, I'm sure you can hear things are already way more interesting. But what if I want to use a different sample library for the cellos? Usually this means loads more editing, and especially if the part uses multiple articulations. The great news is that Art Conductor solves all of this for you. You simply drag a region onto another instrument, and all the most important articulations will just keep working. Of course, Art Conductor isn't just limited to orchestral instruments. Here, I've added some character to an acoustic guitar part by assigning harmonics to the top notes and hammer-ons and grace notes to some of the lower notes. Art Conductor also unifies the most important key switches for every articulation set. Staccato is always on F, long note always on C, and so on. This makes it super simple and really easy to remember the keys, and maybe assign articulations to buttons on hardware controllers, like the one you can see here. Art Conductor is the most complete collection of Logic articulation sets available, and we keep it up to date with regular updates. Think of it as an express lane to programming authentic and creative orchestral arrangements without having to think about technicalities. Get Art Conductor now at babylonwaves.com. We promise you that your future orchestral mock-ups will sound so much more authentic.